Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. My brothers and sisters, we are here once again to do another sacrifice. This time on behalf of our sister, Nira, our daughter, Nira, she's not feeling well. We are going to do this sacrifice to pray for Allah to restore her health back to her. And we pray that the benefit of this Friday, 22nd, day of July 2016, we are making this sacrifice on her behalf so that Allah will give her the kind of health she needs in her life to grow and be a wonderful person in this world for all of us. So we pray that this sacrifice that we are going to do, Allah will hear our prayers and then give her her health back so that we all enjoy the life afterwards. Okay, so we pray that this Friday will be beneficial to all of us. And we are here once again to thank Betul Abla Foundation for this kind of project that she's been doing in Ghana, Africa. We pray for her very well that Allah Almighty Subhanahu wa Ta'ala will grant her wish in whatever way she wants it to be. And we pray also that those of us over here, that we are trying our best to ensure that this the blessings of this project, the objectives of this project will be met by Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. And then we also pray that the family, we ask Allah's prayers on the family, that he should also grant their wish for them. All the family members, we pray for all of them. May Allah grant them their heart desires. Inshallah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.